My name is Maria, and we are ChargerCard. Every year in America, billions of dollars of bills go unpaid. It's $20 billion in the legal sector, $41 billion in the healthcare sector, and $320 billion go unpaid in the freelance sector. And the reason is not that people don't want to pay their bills. It's because 49% of Americans live paycheck to paycheck. They have $16,000 in credit card debt. With 18% interest, collectively, Americans owe $1 trillion on their credit cards. That's no good. Maxed out on their credit cards, they have no way to pay their bills. As a result, small businesses lose money chasing those unpaid bills. And if businesses want to get paid today, they will be using credit card information of their clients stored on spreadsheets or even on post-it notes. They will be calling their clients every month, reminded that the payment is due, and sometimes people don't pick up the phone and businesses don't get paid. As a result, businesses hire 370,000 debt collectors across America to chase those unpaid bills and get just a fraction of what they are owed. We think it's time for a change. Introducing ChargerCard. ChargerCard is an alternative digital credit card. It's not issued by banks. It's issued by businesses directly to their clients. So that now the 49% of Americans can pay their bills and businesses get paid. Let me tell you how it works. So, for example, I'm a small business, a lawyer or a doctor or a service provider, freelancer. I know that my client needs my service, but given that 15% of my clients don't pay me in full, I'm not sure whether this client will pay me. So I go to the ChargerCard dashboard where I can see my client. Here she is. Her name is Ruth Hopkins. I can see her credit score and I can review her credit profile. I decide to give her ChargerCard. I set up the terms, total amount, and the time frame. Email is sent to Ruth, she confirms, and every month's payment goes from her account to my account so that I get paid and she could pay my bill over time. ChargerCard allows businesses to increase the probability of getting paid by 20%. It represents $76 billion in additional revenue for American businesses, small American businesses. It costs them only 1% per transaction. And the best thing is that their clients pay 0% interest. And you know why? Because we've spoken to many businesses that serve you, and they don't want to charge you interest just like banks. They just want to get paid, grow their business, and maintain good relationships with you, the clients. So where are we today? We are starting with freelance sector and legal sector. We go live in January. In the springtime, we expand to the healthcare sector and home improvement sector. In May, we will launch our physical ChargerCard, and in parallel, we are building blockchain solution to our network to make our network faster, cheaper, and more secure. And it's all possible because we have a great team of 16 people with backgrounds in Wall Street, sales and trading, Harvard educated, and launching successful startups in financial technology. So in ChargerCard, we're working on a perfect solution so that the 49% of Americans could pay their bills and businesses get paid. We believe that by helping establish and maintain a 0% interest line of credit helps people to get out of the spiral of debt. We also believe that businesses can build up great relationships with their clients without the conflict of debt collectors. It helps us to remember about the human face of credit, about the people who give their valuable time and the people they serve. Together, at ChargerCard, we believe that the credit can be a force for good. Thank you.